Oh ja, oeh. My goodness.
I'm baking bread.
No, you're making dough.
Dough for bread.
En een goedemorgen, daar zijn we weer. Good morning, we are back again from huize Rot, Viv en Kids. Hallo, goedemorgen, Moraya. Nou, they're not sleeping, hè? They've been in the bathroom a long time already, but because it's cold. Daarom lig je onder je deken, that's why you're under the blanket. Yes?
Ja, ja.
Ja, ja, Hoshaya is ook wakker, hallo. He's also awake, how are you? Heb je lekker geslapen? Did you sleep well? Zeg eens even lekker dat je lekker hebt geslapen.
Ik heb lekker geslapen.
Ja. Hij heeft lekker geslapen. Lekker in Dutch means tasty. So he slept tasty. And cheers. Let's see. There is Abby. Abby, heb je ook lekker geslapen?
Ja.
En ondanks dat het een schooldag is, even though it's a school day, they slept in the living room here, that's why there's a big mess, because there were many ants in their bed. So let me think, shall I show that to them? Zal ik het jullie laten zien? Meen je niet? Oh, vreselijk. Nou, dat is weer een ramp. There were many ants in there, and Abby even said, oh ja, oeh.
My goodness, I see so many ants right now.
Is dat leuk, Hoshaya?
Nee.
Nice? No. And here also. And it's not because we're dirty, of course, eh? It's because of the climate here. And we spray and we clean. And every week or every second week, other week, we spray. It's a kind of thing that also prevents crops from being eaten by insects. Dus we sprayen ook met spul elke week of elke om de week. En dan komen die beesten af en toe terug. En dus gisteravond wou Baruchel naar bed. En toen bleek het allemaal mieren in zijn bed te zitten. En Baru dacht van, goh, ik heb extra knuffels. Toch? You thought you had extra toys? No? Oké, okay, nou ja. En Vivian, wat ben je aan het doen, Viv? What are you doing? Vivian is...
Making bread.
No, you're making dough.
Dough for bread.
For breakfast. Dan, that's ons ontbijt. And even though we have a bread maker here, that one or here, that one doesn't work at the moment because it's broken. And actually, it's much nicer in the oven, but it's a lot of extra work. Toch?
Ja, ik ben er blij.
Wat zeg jij?
Beter in de oven.
Is het beter in de oven?
Ja.
Ik weet niet. Is lekkerder, luchtiger. En dan heb je die stomme haken. Dan heb je de hoeks of zo inside. So it's easier to cut bread. Nou, ik ga een kopje koffie drinken. Oh ja, koffie. Ik heb koffie gemaakt. Hier. En the still needs to be more tea inside. Koffie, koffie, koffie. En tea. Like I said last time. I broke our teapot. Because I put cold water in a hot pot. And then the bottom came off. Nou. Jij bent nou weer aan het hoesten, meneertje. In Holland, when we are on the ice, and for skating, we shout koffie, thee, koekjes!
Nee.
Koffie, thee...
Koffie, thee, limonade, koekjes!
Oh. Koffie, thee, limonade, koekjes! Koffie, thee, limonade, koekjes! Which is koffie, tea, lemonade and cookies! So, but there's no ice here. There's no ice skating here! Helemaal niet. Nou, en straks in Cebu, when we are moving to Cebu, since last year, there is a, Vivian, there is a...
Ice skating rink
but in...
But not gonna shop coffee,
shopping mall.
We're gonna eat cookie, whatever.
Jongens, willen jullie de rat zien?
Nee.
Ja.
Ja, kom. Snel. Kom. Ga er maar heen.
Waar is hij?
Buiten.
Tuurlijk is hij buiten.
Ik rook hem al. Ga naar buiten toe. Ik rook hem al.
Wij moeten raden waar die is. Jij
nee.
Niet
nou, ga ruiken dan.
Daar echt.
Doe jongens.
Inderdaad.
Nee, maar dat kan niet jongens. Ik wil het filmen voor de mensen thuis. I want to film this for the people at home. No, the other side. Other side. What are you doing, Samuel? They catch spiders. Many spiders. Nou, ik zeg het, je moet in ieder geval naar die kant.
En dan blijkt het later dat
allemaal. You have to go that way.
Ja. Waarom?
Ja? Stop. Dank je wel.
Ja. Oeh, ik zie de spinweb, spiderweb.
Daar zit een dikke
spinweb. Kijk jongens. Ja, lekker Barrel.
Met de camera.
Oh, hier is die. Samuel?
Met de camera hoor je
pick it up. Nou, met de Chanko.
Er zijn ook foto's met Chino.
Ja, I don't know. See somewhere, patrol somewhere.
Was die al lang daar?
Pak hem maar de staart. Oh, the smell, hè? Oh, it's a big one, yeah. Maybe this is the one that woke me up at 2:45. Misschien was het degene wel die mij wakker maakte. Nou, Samuel?
Well,
daar in de
je kunt hem ook daar in de bamboebos gooien natuurlijk.
Heeft hij gif gegeten?
Niet op weg bij ons.
Heeft hij gif gegeten?
Dat denk ik, ja. Ik heb niet over geen lawaai meer gehad.
Ik ga kijken of Gio onder de veranda zit.
Nou, go. Water pump is leaking. Je kan ook gewoon via het kerkhof, through the cemetery. So I'm gonna throw it, I have a beautiful gate. There's also a beautiful gate in South Africa. Some people that we know, they do a very good work amongst street people. Hello!
Baru pulang,
ya.
Oh, kapan le pulang?
Hari Selasa.
Oh.
Ya. Yeah. So actually what we want to do, we want to start a project. We want to bring... Doe ze weer gek. Ja dan, you're starting something serious. We want to collect ice skates. Schaatsen, ijsschaatsen, verstelbare ijsschaatsen, dus adjustable ice skates, so we can bless, jongens het leidt af, so we can bless, ja, jongens echt, dit is too much hoor, echt te veel.
Ik denk dat jij wilt zelf zetten.
So what we want to do is collect ice skates, adjustable ice skates, especially hockey ice skates and those white ones. How do you call that? Kunstschaatsen.
Kunstschaatsen. Figure skates.
Figure skates. Those with a solid shoe. Die met stevige schoenen. Dus die niet, zoals ze niet door de knieën, door de enkels in gaan. And because it will be more solid for the ankles, because they can't ice skate. I can't even ice skate. Unless I have ice hockey skates. Ja, Mariah kan het wel. Heel goed. So, if you have ice skates at home that you're not using anymore, good ones. No rubbish. You only want good ones. The best. For the street kids, for poor people. So give your best, because God will also give you best. In Nederland kunnen het verzamelen op bepaalde plekken. Just ask us how you can send it to us, or where you can bring it. There will be some places where we can collect it, even in the States, Malaysia. Yeah, there's an ice skate ring, maybe people have ice skates. And natuurlijk in Cebu as well. So. But we want to bless the street kids and poor people, poor kids, because they will never get to go to a ice skate rink. Ze zullen anders nooit naar een ijsschaatsbaan kunnen. Dus let us know what you're thinking.
Yes, please contact us.
Contact us.
For more info.
Here at our channel. Leave your comments.
Yeah.
And we have Twitter, we have Instagram, all Rob Thief Kids. And even Gmail, RotFiefKids. Snapchats, also RotFiefKids. Oh yeah, shall I give yours? Hi Samuel. Huh?
The minion is away.
Okay, the minion is away.
Nee, hier is minion.
But we know, because I already spoke to him. Ik heb hem met hem gespraat. Dus, en oh, deze is er ook. Nou, jongens, hey, koffie is koud. Coffee is getting cold. En tea is getting cold. And it's almost time for you to start school. So sit down. And read your children's Bible. Pray. And it's also what I'm going to do. But I'm not going to read a children's Bible. No, no, no. I'm listening to my Bible app. Or actually to Vivian's Bible app. Because this phone is Vivian's. As I have no phone at the moment. Because she has my phone. I gave it to her. And since January, I have no phone. So this the only phone that we're using is this smartphone. And it's a Chinese one. This is Vivian's phone. It's a, how do you call it? Xiaomi Red Note 4. And, but we are still looking into how we can, we need to have a good camera for vlogging. And of course I need to have a good phone, but time will come. And again, time will come.